Empire Theatre was built by a commercial group in 1911 to be part of the silent film explosion that was happening at the time. It's opened three times, 1911, 1933 and 1997. We don't know what it was exactly like in 1911, except for the walls, which we see behind us, because they are part of the original theatre, which burnt down in 1933, and it was rebuilt in the same period. In 1997, the Empire Theatre was refurbished and reopened for the community. The building, at one point, Birch and Carroll from Birch, Carroll and Coyle were both on the board. So there was an interesting period of time with some of the older documents that you see that the Empire Theatre was part of the origins of theatre and film in Australia. The proscenium arch behind us, which is all backlit, is the only one like it in the Southern Hemisphere. And as you can see from the vision, it's just one of the most beautiful theatres in Australia. Behind us you can see the balcony, and you'll note that there's no columns underneath it, which most of the older theatres have. Engineers measured all the curves on the railway from Brisbane to Toowoomba to find the largest piece of steel that they could get up the hill. Next year we've been open for 25 years, since 1997, and we have a lot of international performers come and go, and often they walk in the door and go, oh wow. It's a pretty common occurrence that people walk onto this stage and look at it and go, this is just an amazing place to see.